seeing it from the ground up, you feel more like connected to it. Like, this is really something that I want to see succeed and just take off.
The Professional Massage Academy is finally settling into their home in the Marketplace Shopping Center in Waite Park.
You're not wasting your money on buying 50 books. You're not gonna not have access to your instructors. You're not gonna have 15 different instructors trying to teach you 12 different things. It's a very small, hands-on, very personal type setting.
Jason Kelly is the lead instructor. He's been in the field for 13 years. He says 100 of the 550 hours students are required to complete is hands-on work.
You know, book stuff is great to take a test, but at the end of the day, a book doesn't do a massage. You have to be good at it with your hands on.
PMA teaches three main styles of massage.
We want you to focus on Swedish, sports massage, deep tissue. Those are our big three that we're working with.
As students continue to learn, they'll be practicing on the public. Coming in January, PMA will offer $25 student massages.
They're going to get a chance to work on the public. And that's a big deal because it's under instructor supervision, and it just kind of breaks that mold. They're like, okay, yes, we get this chance before they go out there and try and do this on their own. We're here kind of like a safety net.
Part-time classes begin November 13th, while the next full-time classes begin March 13th. Chrissy Getke, WJON.